Hi folks, this is just a quick video to show you the proper way to stop start, to handle vehicles with push start button. Just make sure your key transponder make sure your key fob is with you inside the car. So this being a SO car, so I'm not given that transponder, but I'm using the app on my mobile phone as the transponder. So I'm going to show you the proper way to do the stop start. So the proper way is to push the button once. So pushing the button once, the radio lights up, okay, and after that push the button a second time. So when you push the button a second time, the car diagnostics began, and then you see the meter light up with all the diagnostic lights, so oil pressure, check engine, battery, and so on. The next thing is put your foot on the brake and then push the stop start button to start the vehicle. Yes, I know it's a long process, but on cars with key, you do turn to ACC first, leave it a while, then turn to on, leave it a while. Make sure all the diagnostic work before you begin. So I do not see cars with start stop button should behave any different way. Okay, so to turn it off, just release your foot on the brake and press the button to stop the vehicle, to stop the engine. Okay, so thank you for watching. Bye bye.